Banga, you're sitting in the dark.
Yeah. Sorry, I've been thinking for a long time. Turns out, this is my quiet place.
Have you made your decision?
Yes. Please don't try to talk me out of it.
We won't?
We know better. You've always done what's best for us. So do this one for you.
Thank you, Corey.
Yeah, no matter what it is, we're gonna be fine. You know why?
Because you have good friends. And you've had good teachers.
Yeah.
A whole lot better than what we were gonna say.
Yeah.
So? So, there are a lot of exciting reasons to go. A new place, a new adventure, my promotion. There are a whole bunch of reasons to go.
Are there any reasons to stay?
Only one. Every time I watch you girls in the bay window, I've remembered how much we wanted a place like it of our own.
Yeah, we called it a nook.
Yeah. A place where important decisions are made and the best next steps of your life are planned and considered. We would do great in England. We would do great anywhere in the world. I could run the London office. Maybe someday I'll get to run the New York office. But the place I love running is this place that we're in right now, where your friends come in and you plan the best next steps of your life, like we're doing right now. This is my bay window, and I'm not leaving it.
I told you she'd make the right decision.